They are ready for a fight.
The following is a tag team match set for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 442 pounds, Demolition!
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
Yesterday, James Black was attacked
and
by
here they come.
Lone Wolf, the leader of the Wolfpack. And tonight, here on the LVI show, we have two members of the NWO Wolfpack, Mastodon and Chuaka.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 419 pounds, the Wolfpack!
My sources tell me that the entire tag team division is watching this one backstage. That's how important this match is.
James Black said that he has no problem defending his NXT championship at the pay-per-view this Sunday against Lone Wolf. But it looks like Lone Wolf is sending another message, not only to him, but to him and his brother Jay Black. Mastodon took off his mask.
Some good old-fashioned tag team action here.
There's such a distinct attribute that makes a tag team successful. It's an indefinable quality. We're about to see which one of these teams possesses that X factor here.
Oh, stomping away.
James Black punishing Mastodon in the corner.
Clean tag for his partner.
Here comes the Lucha Libre Classic World Heavyweight.
He's going for it all.
Jay Black. Oh, Chuaka trying to knock him down.
Up high! Cross body!
Cover! There's two! Couldn't quite slam the door yet. Attack from behind. Neck breaker!
Uh-oh.
Answering back! Suplex! Tag made!
Clothesline!
Oh, he knew what was coming!
When you see a unit as aligned as they are, it's really incredible. He fends off the attack.
Catching a drop kick. Look out!
That's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you. And the explosion occurring ringside.
Look at this, just unloading. And a stop to the gut, too.
in under the ropes. Oh, kick to the side of the face.
You have to think this match is starting to take its toll.
Beautiful athleticism. And
DDT.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Oh, impressive counter.
Knee strike connects.
Hey, back. Oh, massive.
Exclamation point.
He gets tagged in.
Chuaka.
Stop!
Strikes with a kick.
Flyer.
Rough landing. Good defense.
Oh, man.
Tagged in.
He's totally helpless.
Check your face after that one. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up. Here's the pump handle.
Suplex. Launched. And tag. He's in now.
Finally.
Say the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
This could be it. Cover for the win.
And referee cuts off the count in one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
And it's reverse pay for that mistake.
Ready.
Oh, using a suplex
into a cover. Nicely done. Bottom flush.
For the win. Two. He kicked out at two.
Unreal. Unreal the kick out there.
Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary.
All that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
There he is, thinking the same thing. All eyes
sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Drop the shoulders. A backbreaker. And a gutbuster.
Now's the time to capitalize.
Well, what a save. Corey, that should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
Jarring impact. Tagging his partner in now.
Looks like the Wolfpack are getting momentum.
Able to avoid there.
Going back. Finish back is always a step ahead.
Face first.
Tag is made.
Ooh, right to the gut. This is just brute power.
My goodness, absolute dominance.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left. Lift up. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars. Over and over again, getting beaten down with force.
Mastodon showing his power. Jay Black always ready.
Tags him in. There he goes, right into the corner.
Marching up the corner. He's got his best opportunity right in front of him. Coming in hot.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Just rubbing salt in the wound now.
Disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Not
where you
want to
be right now.
Everybody.
This is not going to be for the faint of heart. Maybe. Climbing up to the top rope and
slam.
And he stops the count for his partner.
Once again.
Catches the kick. This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
Looking for a suplex.
Into a cover. Nicely done.
It's all over but the counting.
Cover! Teammate makes the save!
Yeah, just in time.
And not done yet. Another German.
A trio of whip.
Here he goes for the win.
Right race ties the count on the ropes.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Side shot on the top rope.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Off the top. Diving arm drag.
I like yours better, Cole.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor. He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Isolating the leg!
Leg breaker!
This one is ready to give Jay Black a finish.
Tag is registered.
Jay Black looks like one step ahead.
Fighting back with a counter. Turnbuckle drop kick.
This is Splat.
Face first. It could be. This is it. He's done the count for his partner.
Chuaka saves him again. What's this?
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Headlock applied. Tossed without regard. The target's been acquired once more. Crashing down with authority. So glad I got him.
To be impressed with the reserves he has left in the tank.
There's a tag.
Ducking underneath. This is a unique move. Vertebreaker. Heading up, he's thinking big. Blast off. Partner in now.
Got them right in the corner. He manages to escape it. Off the shoulders. A backbreaker. And a gut buster. And that might be makes the cover enough to win.
The match, ladies and gentlemen, here he comes again.
Off the shoulders, a backbreaker.
Gutbuster! How much more can they endure?
Again.
Makes a cover,
and there's the save.
Sent crashing to the floor, right to the kidneys. Drops the hammer
right on the lower back. Sound suplex. He had it scouted. Oh, the enziguri. Oh, and a stop. Thinking pays off. Tagged in.
Mastodon in the ring.
Oh! Evades their offense. Setting up.
He's going to go.
He's going to the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window.
Ooh.
Great reversal.
Coming again.
Ooh. DDT delivered.
What are we about to see here? Setting up their opponent.
Springboard into a leg drop. Into the cover.
And he makes the save for his team.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
He's tagging out. This could be big. Going up high.
To the sky.
What a leg drop. Looking for the victory. Two.
Chuaka saves his partner once again.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Spear. Partner tags in.
Spear by Mastodon. He delivered one.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Spinning hip kick.
What's he gonna do next?
He deflects it right back. He's in off the tag.
And he sees like two or three.
Bicycle knee to the face. Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
He's lining him up.
Save.
Not done yet.
He's looking.
looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Oh,
counters. This could be an opportunity.
Lock, go behind. Up and over with a German suplex. We're not finished yet. Another one. Oh, come on. Enough is enough. A trio. He can end it here. He's got him. And he makes the save for his team. One of the most dreaded maneuvers in all of sports entertainment. Vertebreaker. That's gotta be it.
Looks like it's never gonna end.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
Taking flight.
Dangerous spot for him to be in.
I knew this match was going to be physical, but I didn't expect it to get this far.
What the hell are they thinking?
No!
Follow-away moonsault slam!
It's over.
Uh-oh. Is rocking. Package pile driver.
The pay window beckons.
It's over there. Oh, that was close.
Ew. This match continues.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Here he comes off the tag.
Look at that, Chuaka can't move.
Chuaka, he skirts around it. Oh, using a suplex to set up a cut. That has got to be the one.
Is it enough? The cover!
Nope, reverse.
He turns it around. In off the tag.
Mastodon.
Uh-oh.
And for the finisher.
The cover! How can that be fair?
Come on, ref, keep these guys in check.
And this is just outrageous power.
Damn it, German.
And where does he think he's going?
Look, he's just taking the perfect opportunity to regain some composure.
Went into the corner now.
Got them right in the corner.
He gets tagged in. Expected that one. The shoulders. A backbreaker. And a buster.
Running their best shot.
Again.
Drop the shoulders. A backbreaker.
I don't care who you are. You can't survive anymore.
It's the cover. Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Now that'll do some serious damage.
Mastodon taking advantage.
Shoulder to the gut.
Sunset flip.
Sunset flip powerbomb.
Finishing. James Black.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it. Oof.
And he slides him back to the mat. Whipped back into the ring.
He's just taking a moment to simply remind everyone why he's simply the best.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Nowhere to go, being victimized by those.
Oh. The Muay Thai training really showing off here.
Exclamation point.
Here he goes for the win. And he makes the save for his team.
More time to save his partner than usual.
Stop in the leg.
At least he saved him.
Climbing up top. Right, he's got big plans.
Oh, oh, oh. Mastodon moves quickly.
German suplex.
Saxton.
Really pushing the limit there.
As long as you're aware, use as much of the ref's count as you want.
Gets the tag.
This is going wrong.
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
James Black getting out. And back in.
Not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Ooh, skull.
Goodness. I'm
throwing fist punch to the jump. That's one way to break up a move. Face first. Famouser.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
I guess this is why they're called Demolition.
He reverses it.
Yikes,
that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Tag switching it up.
Chuaka back in the ring.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker. He's tagging out. Sunset. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
One, two.
Coming to the rescue.
That was super close.
Rock the shoulders. A backbreaker. And a gutbuster. Amazingly executed.
Both destroying each other's teams. These four are incredible.
And the DDT!
Gets the tag.
Oh,
look at this! German suplex!
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Wow, I love this one. Slice
break. No man does that better. He keeps his team in the match.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Now, here's a chance for James Black to win.
Elbow to the face. Up to the top rope now. Dragged around into a neck breaker. From the top. Oh, man.
Barely.
Oh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
Boom, sit out slam.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Enable the counter.
Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
Keep to the gut.
Getting the power.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. And that was a hell of an easy there.
The big gun fire yet again. Makes the cover.
Oh, I thought it was over, but again.
Can we please get some control?
Mastodon almost had it.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans. He's got to know he's in harm's way here. Sky high. Through the air. And connects.
Just crashing down with high impact.
Mastodon not forgiving. Nobody not having mercy to anyone.
This. Clutching the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow. Oof.
Toss back into the ring.
That's done. It's like we're not making this a count out. We're going to finish this. What happened there? Luke.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Ducks under. Kick. Clean tag for his partner. Taken down to the canvas.
That was like a half spear.
Gets tagged in. Gets him with the counter. Oh my God, what a cross body.
Cover.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three? Shut right out of the ring.
Looks like he stays on two.
So sorry. Dive to the outside. Cole does it better.
Now we lean to the back of the Chuaka.
Look at this heel hook.
This is how you punish your opponent. And he's enjoying every minute of it.
Delivered into the barricade.
Sunset powerbomb.
This may be it. If James Black doesn't recover from the barricade. Oh, man.
Off the shoulders. A backbreaker. And a jump buster.
What an exclamation mark right there.
This book has a couple more chapters in it. We might be seeing a whole saga written tonight. You got to imagine this match has a different complexion after what we just saw.
Oh, Solo is coming and answers with the clothesline.
Able to get there in time.
Mastodon back in.
And look at this.
Going for his.
Finishing down.
Move, guys.
Black again. Interrupts the count.
Suplex, and not done yet. Another German, and continuing to punish the. Does he get him here?
Cover again, but James Black in the ring.
He stops the count for his partner.
It's like This match is never ever gonna end. Come on, guys.
Here he comes off the tag.
Plants himself in, smart move.
Effective arm drag. Top rope, here we go.
Some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
Yeah, I was at the edge of my seat watching, and I'm telling you guys, at the end, I didn't care who would win. I just wanted this match to end, man. But it was an awesome match by the two teams.
Here are your winners. Demolition!
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
This right pairing can certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this was a wonderful performance tonight.
I'm gonna see future tag team champions here on the LVI show. Who knows? Let's continue with some more action here on the LVI show, here on the LVI Universe.